Take three.
Young, young king, treat her like a young queen.
Flower power. My grandmother named me after the flower mimosa, so it's only natural for me to use flowers in my visuals. And I made sure I had three different flower settings for the video. Let's start with the first flower scene. In Love for Days, I had a simple white flower crown, but for Young Queen, I wanted it to be more dramatic, with more colors, and this is how it turned out. I love how dramatic the crown is. Same with the makeup. And here's a little secret. I actually shot this scene in 2019, but it never felt completed. I knew I wanted to add more scenes, and I did, which takes me to the second scene. Here, I'm wearing the flowers as a top. I shot this in front of the same white wall, but a year later.
Okay, so today we're shooting in front of this white wall. It means a lot to me because when my mother was a little girl, she would come here with her grandmother and she would sell the golden traditional vests that brides wear for their weddings. And my grandmother, she named me after the flower, which is the reason why I'm wearing these flowers as a top. And I just wanted to combine those two. And yeah, I hope the scene is gonna turn out beautiful and I hope you guys enjoy it.
Since the first flower scene has dramatic makeup and a loud, colorful crown, I wanted the opposite here. I love the simplicity of only having white roses. And my hair and makeup was also toned down and simple. We shot this scene at 5 a.m. and it was freezing that morning.
That's a wrap.
It's a wrap?
Yay!
We got his tongue!
The last flower scene, I call it the Albanian beauty scene, but obviously the inspiration came from American Beauty.
Okay, so right now we are preparing for the last scene of the video. It's our second day filming, and we are setting up 400 roses in the middle of nowhere. I'm really excited for this scene, and I just hope it's gonna turn out the way I envision it in my head.
We got the roses from a flower shop called Mimosa. How perfect is that? Here you see the delivery of 450 roses that were ordered for this scene. They smelled incredible. What was not so incredible were the insects creeping up from the ground. But just like anything in life, you gotta take the good with the bad. Here you see me helping my team put down each rose, one at a time. I love to help. You'll never see me sit around and wait for anything to be handed to me. Even if I have my makeup and hair done, I'm always ready to help out.
I have zero issues showing off my body because I think that the feminine body is not only beautiful, but it's powerful. I mean, we give birth. And I just think that your body is the only place you're forever gonna live in. So you can hate it or love it, and I choose to love it and celebrate it.
Young, young king.